Anderson police are asking for your help to find out who started several fires. This video is from the Anderson Police Facebook page, and this is the picnic shelter burning at D.B. Walker Park on Tuesday morning. Take a look here. Wow, those flames. Police say three cars were also set on fire that night on South Fant Street. If you have any information, call Anderson Police or Crime Stoppers.